an investigation is underway after a woman was found dead inside Yellowstone National Park. Park rangers say this past Saturday evening they responded to Craig Pass, about 3 miles south of Old Faithful, for a car that had crashed into a snowbank. The rangers say a man was standing outside the car and that a dead woman was found inside. Investigators are still trying to figure out how the woman died. The man was arrested on drug possession and other traffic-related charges.